What did you miss here in the Philippines? Is it food?
이것은 지금 딱 이거 자체죠. 팬들의
지금 저기 여기 계시는 I missed Pinoy fans and I love Philippines. We love Philippines.
He translated what he said. So, yung sabi ni Tong Sudin is like they miss the love of the fans in the Philippines. Yeah. So, okay. So, I think most of them. So, my second question is, I think most of them already know who you are, but they don't know the meaning of RK and AdCorn because their names are different, right? So, RK and AdCorn. Can you explain?
Oh. 저의 목표랄까? 저의 이제 그런 자신감을 얻기 위해서 이제 Asian R&B King RK.
So, kay Dongsul, very simple lang yung meaning ng name niya. Yung meaning ng name niya is Asia R&B
King.
So, Asia R&B King yung meaning ng name niya. So next up, we have AdCorn. So AdCorn, what is the meaning of your name?
Yeah. In Korea, we have food, some food, corn cheese corn.
So
I ate cheese corn, but this is so delicious. So I said AdCorn, more. So my name is AdCorn. Yeah.
So guys, naiintindihan niyo ba?
Yes!
Gusto niyo i-repeat ko in Tagalog? Wag na. Okay na. Okay. So we have our last question. So we only chose three questions kasi they already answered a lot of it before. So yung last question, our last question is, can we see your signature dance move from Produce 101? Later.
Okay.
So, thank you guys for answering.